This is TLDR, your too long didn't read for ads news and how-tos. As you optimize your marketing for stronger performance, remember this. Just like customers are the heart of your business, first-party data should be at the center of your measurement strategy. First-party data has always been key to meaningful, memorable, and manageable customer experiences. And how you gather that first-party data is just as important. The good news is, with Google's measurement solutions and AI, it's getting easier to build an actionable first-party data strategy. Our latest updates can help you meet changing privacy expectations and uncover opportunities. Let's start with the basics. If you want to make the most out of first-party data, you need robust site-wide tagging. Last year, we rolled out the Google Tag, a reusable tag that makes it easy to measure how people interact with your website and ads. As browser and regulatory changes evolve, having a strong measurement foundation with the Google Tag or Google Tag Manager is critical to driving ongoing performance. Take the North Face. They used Google Tag Manager 360 to measure and act on their first-party data. These insights help them identify an opportunity to rebrand their midi parka line of outerwear. The result? They tripled their conversions and revenue. And that's not all. In addition to performance benefits, tags also unlock new privacy-preserving technologies like the Privacy Sandbox API for even more control and flexibility over your data and enhanced privacy through cookies set by your own server. You can use server-side tagging in Google Tag Manager. For example, in partnership with their agency Kepler, J.Crew implemented server-side tagging, which attributed 12% more purchases that they otherwise wouldn't have been able to measure. With server-side tagging, you can securely modify or redact data on your server before sharing it with your measurement partners. Once you've established a first-party data foundation, you can access more accurate reporting with other privacy-centric solutions like enhanced conversions. Did you know that advertisers who implement enhanced conversions see a conversion rate improvement of 17% on YouTube? That's because enhanced conversions can give you a more accurate view of your customer journey without compromising privacy. And now, we've made it easier to enable. With new account-level controls available on Google Ads, you can quickly implement enhanced conversions across your entire account. We're also making it easy to generate conversion-based audience lists. This simplifies the way your first-party data can be activated. Creating audiences using Customer Match is now as quick as checking a box in your account settings. If your business has an app, you're going to love this next update. As access to personal identifiers like device IDs degrades, accurate measurement will continue to become more complex. To help solve this, last year we introduced on-device conversion measurement for your iOS app campaigns. For apps with email-based sign-in, this privacy-preserving solution uses consented first-party email data to increase the observable conversions available for campaign optimization. This works without any user-identifying information ever leaving a user's device or being disclosed to external parties, including Google. We're excited to see this solution already driving strong results. From experiments we conducted on Google's inventory, we found that for apps with a majority of users logging in, implementing on-device conversion measurement for iOS app campaigns drove a median 12% increase in user installs on Google's own inventory. In the coming months, we'll be adding support for more types of user sign-in, like phone numbers, to further increase the number of observable conversions. Of course, your conversions are just one piece of the puzzle. You also need to understand and optimize based on their value to your business. That's why we continue to invest in value-centric measurement, which lets you share values for measured conversions based on your business KPIs, like lifetime value and profit. We've already simplified how you report or adjust conversion values after a conversion happens for your online sale. And if you're using a value-based bid strategy, Smart Bidding's AI models will now use these adjusted values to help deliver a higher return on ad spend. For our enterprise users, Ads Data Hub for marketers will deliver more campaign insights. Ads Data Hub lets marketers seamlessly join their first-party data and campaign data to help maximize ROI. It's a cloud-based solution that enables custom data analysis while respecting user privacy. You can use Google campaign data in a clean room environment to better understand your customer's path to purchase without ever identifying users. New YouTube formats have already launched, and Performance Max data will be added later this year. So you'll have even more opportunities to understand your campaign effectiveness. As the saying goes, if you can't measure it, you can't manage it. To succeed in today's changing privacy landscape, your business needs both comprehensive first-party data and the solutions to make the most out of it. So try these features to get accurate measurement and insights that can help you move your business forward, whatever comes next. And that's your measurement updates TLDR.